MTD CNC, bringing you the latest engineering news, reviews, events and special offers via Video Media.
I'm on the Hardinge Group stand here at EMO in Milan 2015. They're launching some new grinding technology here this week, and we're here to have a quick look at the machines that are on show. So I'm going to start here with the Vumard VM110. We don't see very many, we don't look at many precision grinding machines, and this is one of the latest additions to the Hardinge Group's portfolio. It's an ID grinder, so for internal diameters. And just to give you a very basic overview of the specification, the height of the centres is 130 millimetres, and you're talking about a chuck size of 250 mil, so a 10-inch chuck capacity. Another machine here that's been creating a lot of interest is the new Suprema 1000 Easy machine. This actually comes in three different model sizes. The 1000 means you've got 1000 between the centres. It's a cylindrical grinder, you've got two grinding wheels, and this is one of the latest innovations from Jones & Shipman. If I look briefly at the specification, the height of the centres is 160 mm. As I've said already, you've got 1 metre on the 1000 model between the centres, and you've got a maximum grinding diameter on this particular machine of 300 millimetres. So this is a Suprema. We had an article on this on MTD, and in fact we are going to go to Jones & Shipman in the UK to have a look at this machine in more detail in due course. And this is a really nice piece of kit as well. This is new here at the show. This is the Varia machine. You can see from cylindrical grinding again, this is another solution available on the Hardinge Group stand here at EMO. And then last but not least, we've got here the Jones & Shipman 624 Easy Surface Grinder. This has to be one of their most popular sellers throughout the world, and just another example of the technology on show here at EMO in Milan 2015 from the Hardinge Group.
For more videos, products and news, go to mtdcnc.com or follow MTD Online on Twitter.